Here's more from the UN humanitarian agency.
Children starting, as the doctors are telling our colleagues, to die from starvation, that should be an alarm like no other. If not now, when is the time to pull the stops, break the glass, flood Gaza with the aid that it needs?